My matchup in Finley today, the two visiting teams, Bath and Archbold, squaring off. Top two, no score, runner on first. Jen Gherkin lays down a bunt. Kimmy Reynolds is there. Throw goes to second, goes into center field, but the runner stays put. Peyton Robinson hits one the other way, and that's trouble. It gets down for an extra base hit. Cassie Wise comes in to score. 1-0 Blue Streaks on the RBI double. Later, Cassidy Williams tries a bunt. Kimmy Reynolds gets out of the circle. Field side retired. Bottom second now, Ellie Dakin stands in, grounds one to short. Archibald makes the play, one down. Next batter, Kyra Dietzberger, hits it hard, but right at center fielder Natalie Beck, two away. Then Reynolds waits on the chains and hits it weakly to second. Jesse Fidler with the underhand toss, Wild Kittens go in order. Top third, Kimmy Reynolds strikes out, Becca Gehrig swinging, but it's Archibald who defeats Bath 5-4, handing the Wild Kittens their first loss of the season. Bath bounces back with a 6-1 win over Finley.